Well, hello there. It's been a while since I did a mukbang, but you know what? I'm back and I'm better than ever with the cheddar. Today I'm going to be doing Wingstop mukbang. I got my peach Fanta here and then I forget what I even ordered. So let's see what I got today. We got the Cajun fries. We got the fried corn. First, I'm like, what? And then we have, I got both lemon pepper, I don't know if you can see that, lemon pepper and barbecue under there. So, I'm gonna go ahead and get right into it. Cause I am hungry. I have one class today. So I'm like, why not do mukbang. Let's start with these fries. Sometimes the fries are good, and sometimes they're not. I'm gonna get a thumbnail. This is what? Hickory smoked barbecue? I feel like I wasn't a good enough thumbnail, so. Wingstop. I look crazy, but it's fine. I heard this corn is really good. It's like little mini corn, so. Nah, it actually is good. Should've got a 10-piece corn. I've been real busy and school has been draining me out. So it's like by the time I come home, I don't even feel like I'm doing a mukbang. I just want to sleep. Surprisingly today, for some reason, I got some energy. people at Wingstop today were dumb slow. I'm like, hello? I was in there for at least 45 minutes. I'm wasting my time. My nail broke. Don't worry, I'm getting them done tomorrow. I'm gonna get a napkin. Lemon pepper. Everything tastes so good. I think I'm just... What's today? Today is February 19th. February's about to be over. These months is flying by. How was everyone's Valentine's Day? Mine was good. I can't see nothing now. Oh, how y'all like my hair? Switching it up. I see your text. I will go back. I'm mad I only got 2 corn left. Should've went with the 10-piece. I never really was a fan of lemon pepper, but it's actually wrong. Slow down, Britt. Slow it down. I didn't kill this fool. I'm gonna fall. I'm tired. Time for a nap. Thank you. I was into that one. Excuse me. I'm full, but not really. You know how when you need like one more of like one more bite when you're done eating your food? Like I need one more of everything, especially this corn. They call it mini Cajun corn. Cajun fried corn. That's what they call them. Yeah, Cajun. Fried corn. Now I done killed everything that I have. I must have been starving. But obviously, that means this video is over with. That concludes this video. So, as I'm cleaning up this stuff, I just want to tell you guys to make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already, and just stay tuned for more videos because I have plenty more coming. Which one you think I should do next? Comment down below and tell me which one you think I should do next, and I will do it. But until next time, I will see you in my next video, and I won't slack off again. I was just so busy with school. But more videos on the way, so stay tuned. Drop low, look back, shit back, shit back. I just drop kick your back, six pack, six pack. I just drop song, hit charts, impact, impact. Stop that, shit check, it's back, bitch, better relax.